We are going to equip this pumping station cabinet with the CCD401, the cloud connect device. So what we do is open our cabinet door and we turn off the pumps and main power off. Open inside of the cabinet. And here we already see that we have prepared antenna, cable, as well as RS-232 and power for the CCD unit. But before we set it inside, you need to take your iPhone up and take a picture of the serial number on the front of the unit. So you can use that in the application later on. So, attach antenna, bottom. And the terminal for power and RS-232 in this case. And stick it in the cabinet bottom. And that's it. Turn on power. And return to auto mode for both of them. That's it. And then we have the settings for the FGC400. So let's go to the home menu, click on that, and then step down to settings and go down to communication. Click on that. Select the RS-232 port, click on that, and now the protocol, and it's going to be Modbus. Step back, channel type, RS-232, step back. Slave address 001, step back, and then go down one, channel configuration. So now we're gonna set up the baud rate, and if the modem is set for 9600, then that's what you're gonna use. And you can also select the parity as none, take a step backward, and that's it. Now we know we have configured the communication, just one little bit more. And that's in global settings, you can go all the way down to 24 volt output and check that it's ticked so you get a voltage supply from the FGC400 that will feed into the modem. That's it.